I cannot believe what I'm about to say, but 2K finally ended up updating the token market, and they ended up adding some guaranteed galaxy opal packs. They also ended up adding some other stuff too. And if you guys want to see updates like this, then leave a like on the video, subscribe, and let me know what you think about it. Let me know if you're gonna be getting any, because 2K also ended up releasing every single moments player in the token market. So if you missed anybody, say an amethyst, maybe a ruby, stuff like that, you can now get them in the token market. Obviously the best one is going to be galaxy opal Donovan Mitchell. That's 250 tokens, and you end up getting it guaranteed. So if you somehow missed it, you can definitely buy that. 250 tokens is the best value when it comes to somebody like Donovan Mitchell. Now for me, I actually ended up getting every single moment, and so I don't need any. At least I think I got all of them. Let me quadruple check right here. Actually, we can just check in my collection. Let's take a look real quick. I am liking this though, man. 2K definitely took a W with the token market. It's about time that they added it, you know what I mean? And so where are the rewards out here? Moments. I'm missing two players, actually. So I did end up getting Lillard already. They ended up adding that one. That one should also be available for 250. And then, of course, Mitchell for 250. And I'm not kidding. This Mitchell is a big fat W. I'm sure a lot of you guys do have him, but now the people that missed out on him, maybe they didn't do the agendas. Maybe they were late. I know people are going to be happy about this one. I mean, Mitchell, 95 driving dunk, the three-pointers of 92. He basically is an amazing player in my team. Perimeter defense, 88, 95 speed. Definitely a big fat W. When it comes to other moment players, obviously, Lillard isn't as good as Mitchell. You know, Mitchell way better. Embiid is pretty good too if you do need a center. And then obviously Lowry is a 7-foot power forward slash center. He definitely might be worth it. And then everybody else, you know, it's really up to you if you want to add them to the collection. I am missing Jaylen, and I am missing Killian. So, you know, are they in here? Are they in here? I will say that definitely, if you have the tokens, it's definitely better than trying to get them, you know, through the agendas. And so it is 250 for a galaxy opal, 125 for a pink diamond, and then 60 tokens for a diamond, and then 30 for an amethyst, and then the ruby is 15 tokens. And it does not look like those players are available right there. I'm assuming since they're probably still available, you know, the challenges and stuff like that. And let's see what else they added. So they still got the gold players. And oh my goodness, I have a lot of holographic players. I just realized that I got holo Kobe, Michael Jordan, Zach Randolph, and then also the dinosaur. They got the sapphires up in here too. And then of course the rubies, you know, nothing too crazy there. But if you need it for your collection, you know, these were already here. I do want to see the guaranteed galaxy opal packs. Is this new too? Lunar New Year? I feel like this might be, these are just the balls, right? They're not prize balls. Okay, they still got these two. And then they still got the jerseys, they still got this, and then they got the option packs, which you could definitely open these too. I definitely wouldn't recommend these. These are definitely outdated. They also do have the season one takeover players too. Season two, season one. And then of course the centerpiece. And here we go. They ended up adding guaranteed galaxy opal packs in the token markets. And you actually get an equal chance at pulling any of the opals. And let me see, can I see them all? You can. Okay, so if you do open it, it is 1,000 tokens, by the way, 1,000 tokens. If you do end up buying one, you do have an equal chance of pulling any of these players. Don is really good. I actually don't have him, and so I wouldn't mind getting him. Dolph right here, he definitely is a W. I think the only player that you wouldn't want to get would be George. If you get George, you know, GG's on that. Bob would probably be the best one. Actually, probably Terry would be the best one. Ooh, and then obviously, you know, Russell out here too. And so you do have an equal chance of pulling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 galaxy opals right here, and they are guaranteed. And I do want to take a look though in my collection. What was that? Was that last season? Yeah, last season. And then flash forward. So I am missing Don. I could definitely open it for him. I am also missing Bob. How much is Bob right now in the auction house? He actually is not that expensive. Because 1,000 tokens definitely is a lot of tokens. This is definitely for the people that have a lot of extra tokens. And so if you're one of those people that doesn't need a centerpiece, this is actually good for you. Oh, Don is a buy now. Well, you look at that. Interesting, huh? I guess I could buy him, or I could risk it for the biscuits. 1,000 tokens for these guaranteed galaxy opals. I do like the addition of the moment cards. You know, now it makes sense why they added a litter like that. And are these auctionable, by the way? Oh, it's non-auctionable. Ooh, I thought they were auctionable out here. Really? 1,000 for one unauctionable, flash forward equal chance. Yeah, so even if you do end up getting somebody that you don't want, you can't sell it. Ah, that kind of sucks, because Terry right now, if you do get Terry though, I want to get Terry or Bob. The thing is though, with my Terry that I have, you know, I can change it, you know, through my collection. Yeah, so Terry right now is 196. So I could definitely exchange the one that I do have in my collection, and then that way I can sell the one I have. So say I pull Russell, or I pull, you know, Bob. If I pull Bob, or Dawn, then I keep them obviously. But if I pull a duplicate, then I can definitely just interchange them, and then that way I can sell it. So that definitely is an option right there, with Terry being that expensive. And I want to see what else they added right here, man. Let's just keep taking a look. I do also want to see, actually, when it comes to the moments, was there a limit? And yeah, there's no time limit, so you guys definitely have time to get tokens. You want to do domination, triple that offline, stuff like that. If you do want to get the players, obviously, I do like the fact that 2K finally ended up adding something. And then also don't forget that we ended up getting the cosmic players, and I believe that this gives you, yeah, 400 tokens. I definitely wouldn't lock in any collection for tokens unless you really want a player, but you guys know we have the dark matters, or not dark matter, sorry, not yet. Galaxy Opals out here. We got Dirk, we got James Harden out here too, of course Vince Carter, and then, you know, every other player they ended up adding. Actually, we can just see over here. I'm definitely gonna be doing a pack opening, obviously, coming later today. So yeah, you guys can see all the players that they ended up adding, and definitely some W's in my opinion when it comes to 2K. And then for some reason, there's a guaranteed diamond Shaq pack, which, why? And seriously, 2K, why do you add this? Like, why? I just wish I knew, why a diamond? Why not at least a pink diamond, you know? Especially since the token market now has multiple Galaxy Opals available, you know, through the moments. You can get Lillard, you can also end up getting Mitchell, you can get the pink diamond Embiid. And the good thing about tokens is that you can actually get them in every single game mode. I'm actually in the process of gaining some levels because there's definitely a lot of tokens right here. I only have 1,200 at the moment, so I obviously need a lot of them. You do end up getting 75 here. You also do end up getting 100 tokens there. They're available in triple dot online, triple dot offline, clutch some offline, clutch some online. It's basically going to be everywhere that you look, you can get tokens. And then, of course, if you guys have the time and you want to go after some of these tokens right here, you can definitely do that as well. I actually already completed all these, and so I can't get these tokens myself. But at the same time, though, we do have 1,200 tokens. And even though we have that many, I still got to get more. Now, there's also challenges, you guys know. You can do moments of the week. There's tokens here. You know, you still got time with these. It's only 5. But there's definitely multiple of them. Another 5 tokens there. Another 5 tokens there. And even though I still think the token market definitely needs some more work, I do like that they added these. Now, for me personally, I'm not going to open them because I actually want to go after the centerpieces. These are super expensive, 750. Kind of wish these would have been 250, considering, you know, a Galaxy was 1,000. And then now a moment's Galaxy Opal 250. So I kind of wish the centerpieces were cheaper. Now, when it comes to if it's worth it, honestly, it would be worth it if you do end up getting Terry, Bob. 1,000 tokens definitely is just for the people that do have a lot of tokens. And if you're not going for the centerpiece, you can definitely risk it for the biscuits. I will say, though, if you don't have Mitchell, this one definitely is going to be the player that you want to get no matter what. If you somehow missed him, he is going to be the best way to spend your tokens in my team. And I'm telling you, that card is a big fat W. And I will say, even though it is super expensive, I do like the fact that there's actually a reason to go get tokens in my team now. Hopefully we end up getting a token locker code at some point. We'll see what happens with that. But definitely go after, if you guys do want to get a guaranteed Galaxy Opal out here, definitely go after all the players that 2K ended up adding if you do want them. And make sure to let me know down below in the comments if you guys are going to be buying any of these players, or if you already bought somebody, or maybe you're going to save your tokens for maybe future updates. We'll see what happens. But now you know, it's up to you if you want to get more tokens. This will be this one. Definitely leave a like, subscribe, comment down below. Check out the No Money Spent series. And then also make sure to check out the locker code we ended up getting. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.